Usually when I give some vegetables to the less aggressive 4500, it looks like vast majority of it goes to the giant gourami and the carp, the masseer, but also for some reason the barramundi and the Nile perch sometimes feel like snatching it too. We got some today we got some cabbage. I give him salad and cucumber, various kinds of salads, various kinds of cabbage. Today we got just a green cabbage. The movement. Nile perch. Arowana takes it and spits it out. What is this? You're giving me Nile perch. I'm surprised to see that gourami are not really, well, they're taking it. Something spooked them. I just turned the light on, maybe they're not comfortable. You need some time to adjust to the bright light. Masseer. This one's Chinese masseer. We have one Chinese, one Thai rose right here, and two red masseer. Masseer are gluttons. Silly Nile perch. And he's not spitting it out. They're eating it. There you go. You don't want it? I'll take it. Taken out of some disgust and spits it spits it right out. Well, actually no, she's chewing, it's chewing something, the one behind the gar in the back. This tank has its major feeding 2 days ago, so they should be reasonably hungry. Gourami moved to the back and they're picking it up closer to there in the back. Usually they're right here in this corner where I throw it to, but something spooked them, so they moved to the back and destroying the cabbage over there. Okay, probably last portion. You see this? I don't know if you caught all the perch thinking it's fish flying in for them, being thrown in for them. Looks like the red masseer are not so much into vegetables. But the Chinese right here with the stripe and the Thai rose. Don't mind vegetables at all. Trying to hypnotize me into giving you fish. Think fish, think fish. You must give us fish. Perch again strikes the cabbage. The bigger bat in the bag, I don't know if you caught it in the corner. Made a move, but it was a half-hearted move. He didn't complete it. He has not completed his move, so he didn't take nothing. It's a humble show. A lot of fish and a little cabbage. Nothing glamorous. Mm-hmm.